The Monroe County Sheriff's Office has identified the person killed in a crash on Route 259 in Parma. That person has been identified as 30-year-old Michael Bornheimer of Hilton. Still no word on what led to that crash.